To celebrate Disney 100 Years of Wonder, we are going to make a Lego build of Carl's house from Pixar's Up fly in real life.
We're about to make some wonder! Hi everyone, I'm Mari Copeny.
And I'm Nicole Laeno. And this is Making Wonder, a series that celebrates our favorite Disney stories through the creativity of Lego building.
But how will we even do that?
Today we're bringing together some super talented people from Pixar and the Lego group for an epic challenge. Mari, you've seen the movie Up.
Yeah.
We have a huge Lego build of Carl's house from Pixar's Up, and we're gonna make it fly somehow.
We also called in a space engineer to come help us out.
Ready to make some wonder?
Of course.
Let's go.
Okay, so today is super exciting because we are at Pixar, home to some of my favorite stories and characters.
In fact, a lot of these stories were thought of by this guy. Hi, Pete.
How's it going?
He's had the most incredible career and worked on so many amazing movies. Toy Story, Monsters, Inc., you name it.
Pete, what is your job? What do you do daily?
I started as an animator, you know, those people who move the characters and make them come to life. Now, I'm the chief creative officer. In between those times, I was a director, and I got to direct Up, and I can't think of a better way to celebrate Disney 100 than to bring this house up in the air.
So which Pixar character would you say is most like you?
Probably I'm closest to Carl. Here's...
Oh, wow!
I see the resemblance.
Yeah.
So Pete, what do you think of this Lego Disney Up house?
Pretty amazing, pretty accurate too.
Right? I mean,
even down to little pictures inside.
Yeah.
So how many balloons do you think we need to make this model fly?
I would guess maybe 50. I don't know.
Should we find out?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
So we've blown up 200 balloons. Will that be enough to lift the Lego Disney Up house? 3, 2, 1,
fly! All right,
it worked! Yeah, we did it!
Well done. All right, we did it. Can we go home now?
Not just yet.
That was the easy part. We have another build of Carl's house from Pixar's Up that is a much, much bigger challenge.
Okay, let's see if this works. Here we are!
Whoa! How'd you do that?
I'm not gonna expose my secrets, but isn't it amazing?
That looks so cool!
So as you guys can see, we've created this amazing Lego build for today's challenge. And I'm pleased to introduce our Lego expert to tell us a little bit more about it. Welcome, Crystal!
Hi, everyone!
Hey!
Hi.
So Crystal, can you tell us a little bit about your job and what you do?
I'm a senior graphic designer, and I'm part of the Lego design team that worked on the Up set. So let me show you my favorite details from the model. Here you see a portrait of Ellie when she was young and adventurous. Here you can see Carl and Ellie's wedding day. And my personal favorite is Ellie's mural that she painted on top of the fireplace. So we really wanted to focus on how colorful Carl's house was. So we added about 27 different colored Lego bricks in it.
But we need to know how much this weighs. Hey, Pete, come over.
Everyone, get a corner.
Oh my gosh.
That is very heavy.
Yes.
It's actually 90 pounds and it's made with 68,753 Lego bricks.
Wow. We needed 200 balloons to lift the small set.
Right, so doing some quick math here. I think we're gonna need 10,000 balloons.
10,000? Okay, this challenge just got way harder. So we have to call in a little bit of help.
And I'm very pleased to introduce someone else who also knows a thing or two about going up. This is Joan.
Hi.
Joan is a professional scientist, inspiring educator, and actually spends most of her time sending things to space, working at NASA.
What's it like working in the space industry?
It kind of varies from day to day. I could be testing in the lab, or I can be in mission control launching the rocket that same day.
What is it like being a female rocket scientist?
So STEM right now currently has about 28% of women in the field. Mm. So yes, we do have a lot more male in the NASA industry. However, we are getting more females, like people like you, to join us and hopefully be able to send astronauts to space.
Woman empowerment.
Yeah. Right, so Joan, really important question. How does helium work?
It all has to do with buoyancy. All of the air around us has some weight to it. So in order for anything to float in the air, you would need a lighter gas. And that's why we use helium, because it is lighter than air.
All right, Joan, we have an epic challenge. Can you help us make a house fly?
Challenge accepted. Today, we're going to be using a weather balloon, which is what we use to send experiments to space. And actually, we have a weather balloon right behind you.
Oh, I was wondering what that was.
So I actually did the calculations, and we will only need 22 of these weather balloons compared to 10,000 of these smaller balloons.
Okay, thank goodness, because I did not want to fill up that many balloons.
Let's go.
Yeah! We did it. I think to do this properly, we need to dress the part. Ready, Mari?
Yes!
One, two, three. Wow, I'm loving the sash.
Thank you. I'm loving the bow tie and the glasses.
Thank you very much. I think you make a great Russell.
Why, thank you. Oh, you make
love
a great Carl.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Hey, I think you're missing something.
Oh my goodness!
Hello! You're so cute. You look just like Dad.
Can you shake? Can you shake?
All right, I think we're ready to go. Let's go check on Joan. Hey, Joan.
Hey,
how are you doing? Hey.
Good, how are you guys doing?
Good.
I'm almost done. I just need to put one more balloon. Can you please put your hands on the platform? Because once I put this on, it could fly away.
Okay.
All right.
This is it. Will 22 weather balloons lift a 90-pound build? This is the moment of truth.
3, 2, 1, lift off.
Oh my gosh.
We did it.
Grab the hose. Yay!
Good job.
Crystal, come over here. Look.
This is awesome.
This has been an amazing way to celebrate Disney 100 Years of Wonder. I know I will cherish this memory forever.
That's it for this episode, and thank you so much for watching. We hope that you had as much fun as we did.
So what are you waiting for?
Make some wonder!
So how are we gonna get these down?
That's a good question.